The Albuquerque Ambulance has existed in our community for 50 years. We are the busiest service in New Mexico. We are the 911 transport provider for the city of Albuquerque, the county of Bernalillo, the village of Corrales, and on Kirtland Air Force Base. We've got logistics, we have on-site education, and our communications department is here on site also.
I come from a whole family of first responders, so I was always drawn to it. Started out with my EMT, and I just went from there. I fell in love with it. Something that it's different every day, challenges you mentally, physically, but you also get a lot of human interaction that you don't get with most jobs.
When I started college, I had no idea what I wanted to do, and I took a freshman interest group class at UNM. They let us do third rides here, and I totally fell in love with it. I just loved the system and the way they help people and the fact that they're essentially the sole providers who are out in the streets taking care of people, basically on their own until they can get them to definitive care. So that's what drew me to here.
I'm one of the critical care paramedics at Albuquerque Ambulance. We're like a flight crew, but just on a ground ambulance. So we do all the same things as like a typical flight paramedic, flight nurse crew would do. The nature of ground care is that we're with people for a long period of time. So it's both cool and challenging, and it's just hugely rewarding for me.
Job is to get their units ready. We bring them in, we wash them, we stock them, load all the equipment, all the bags, all the medication, sanitize the unit, clean it from top to bottom. So that eliminates them having to check their unit. That's our job, is to make sure they have everything they need to go and service the community.
Every year, we are a part of the Balloon Fiesta here in town in October, and we provide standby units. We also integrate by having a bike team present, which is a really neat resource because there's thousands and thousands of people there, and there's a whole lot of them all in the same area, and it's difficult to drive vehicles around in there. And by putting them on bikes, they're able to basically ride around within all of those people. We're able to get to patients faster, triage those and get them the resources that they need, and then find ways to work with our partner agencies to get them out of there and get them to definitive care.
We are a great home for people that really want to focus on the clinical, the medical side of the job. We have an outstanding medical director who's super engaged with us, and as a leadership team, we really try to put the clinical first. Someone that's coming to work at Albuquerque Ambulance is going to be surrounded by people that are like them in the way that they really are looking to pursue clinical excellence, and they are going to be well supported in their journey.